Pagpalang araw sa inyong lahat mga ka-rider at welcome po sa panibago naman nating video. So for today's vlog guys, aalamin natin ang top 5 na pinakamatipid na gas at fuel consumption ni Yamaha. So disclaimer lang po, sarili ko po itong opinion at ang nakalap kong informasyon tungkol sa fuel consumption niya ay trusted na motorcycle. At legit to ang Yamaha. Tara, sabahan niyo ako. Alamin natin ang kanyang spec expansion at ang kanyang fuel consumption. Tara, let's go! Babalik naman po tayo. This is Arjun TV Vlog. So, update po tayo ngayon sa kanyang price 2022 model. So ito ang Neo Gravis Standard Vehicle, so 2022 model. So color variation naman ito is matte blue. So binansagan ito ang Dalite Nmax. So engine type naman ito is air cooled, 4-stroke and single overhead cam at 2-valve. Starting system is electric starter at kick starter. So fuel capacity naman ito guys is 4.2 liters with the maximum. So maximum horsepower naman ito is 7.0 kilowatts at average of 8,000 RPM. So with the maximum torque of 9.5 newton meter at average of 5,500 RPM. So COD price naman ito is 85,900 kapag installment mo naman mag-down ka lang at 6,614. Tapos sa 3 years no ay 3,994. So napakatipid nito guys kasi fuel consumption nito is 40 km per liter. At sulit pa. Para sa akin ito ang top 5 gas fever ko. 2022 model. So introducing my top 4 fuel consumption na mga tipid naman ito. Isa na ito is Nissan i125S. So 2022 model. So engine type naman ito ay air cooled, 4-stroke and single overhead cam at 2-valve. So starting system is electric starter at kick starter. So si Nissan 125S 2022 model, XRP price niya is 83,900 at kapag installment mo naman mag down ka lang ng 6,460 at 3 years mo ay 3,902. So sa kanyang standard is 79,900 tapos ang pag installment mo naman mag down ka lang ng 6,152. So sa 3 years mo ay 3,718. So fuel tank capacity naman nito guys is 4.2 liters with the fuel consumption of 40 km per liter. So starting system is electric starter at kick starter. So maximum horsepower is 7.0 kilowatts at average of 8,000 RPM at maximum torque of 9.6 newton meter at average of 5,500 RPM. So sa top 3 ko na gas fever, ito ang MIUI 125S color matte black 2022 model at kit price. Meron siya standard version itong matte blue at color cyan. So sa MIUI 125S 1.2 liters. So, fuel injection. So, saan yung standard? Price naman is 72,400. At mag-down ng instrument, mag-down na lang ng 5,575. At sa trios mo, ay 3,372. So, fuel the maximum fuel consumption of 40 km per liter. So, napakatipid. So, engine type ng standard nito ay 125 swerpos, four-stroke, kilometer, at rebound. So, maximum horsepower is 7.0 kilowatts at average of 2,000 RPM with a maximum torque of 9.6 Newton-meter at average of 5,500 RPM. So, starting system ito is electric starter at kick starter. At ngayon sa top 2 gasolyo ko, ito ang Mio Aero 2022 model. Update price is 116,400 SRP. At kapag installment mo naman, magda-down ka lang ng 8,963. Tapos sa 3 years mo ay 5,400. So may rebate na 200 pesos. So engine type naman ito is liquid cooled, 4-stroke, single overhead cam at 4-valve. So maximum horsepower is 11.3 kilowatts at average of 8,000 RPM. Tapos maximum torque of 13.9 Newton-meter at average of 6,500 RPM. So fuel tank capacity naman ito is 5.5 liters at average of fuel consumption of 43 km per liter. So starting system is electric starter. Color variation is matte blue. At ang number one gas saver ko naman para sa scooter ni Yamaha, walang iba, ang Mio Gear i125. So 2022 model update price is 75,900. Kapag installment mo naman, mag-down ka lang ng 5,844 at sa 3 years mo ay 3,540. So fuel tank capacity naman ito is 4.2 liters with the maximum fuel consumption of 55 km per liter. So napakasulit at napaka stupid nito. So bagay ito pang service, pang kabuhayan at pang business type. So engine type naman ito is air cooled, 4-stroke at single overhead cam at 2-valve. So maximum horsepower is 7,000 kilowatts at average of 8,000 RPM at maximum torque of 9.6 Newton-meter at average of 5,500 RPM. So isa sa pinaka number one ko rin ang Mio Pasio. Nilunch yan noong June 11. So magkapariharan sila ng specs ng Mio Gear at ng kanyang function at benefits. So imo ang kwan, sir, tuto na ni siya, sir. So balik po tayo ngayon sa kanyang top 5. Para sa akin, ang top 5 ko ay Mio Sol i125S at Mio Sol i standard version with the average of 4.2 fuel tank capacity at 40 km per liter or ang kanyang fuel consumption. So sa top 4 ko is Mio i125S at Mio i125 standard. So fuel tank capacity is 4.2 liters with the average of fuel consumption of 40 km per liter. At saka sa top 3 ko is Yamaha Gravis. So color matte blue. So fuel tank capacity is 4.2 and fuel consumption is 40 km per liter. At with may sa top 2 ko ang Mio Aerox standard version. Ito ay may Fuel tank capacity, full tank is 5.5 liters. At fuel consumption, 43 km per liter. So, kung gusto nyong mag-installment or mag-gas, punta ka lang kayo sa Yamaha Motor Hub Tibungco, located on Porok 11, Alingit, Tibungco, Davao City. Thank you for watching. Sana nakatulong ako. God bless.